Hey there, folks, and welcome to week 7 of the B.R.O. Scouting Blogs 2021. Me and Miss Joanne are coming to you. Well, it ain't exactly live, but I tell you what it is. It's dang hot. Let's see, the thermometer says 94 degrees right now. But we're going to come over here at the lease. We are over here at the lease. We're going to see what's moving around. And as always, we're going to bring you guys along. Stand by. It is July, summertime hot, folks. See what we got moving around here at Soggy Bottom. It ain't so soggy this week, is it, huh?
Kind of dry.
Yeah, hot and dry. Thank you. fresh tracks here. Look like from this morning. Alrighty. Well. Whew. Let's see what's moving around over here at Hilltop, and then we're going to move on around to the north side of the property and see what's happening with Big Plot and Outlaw. We got batteries are dead in the movie camera. Are almost dead. About half of whatever it was in the bag, honey. Yeah, you can put a little bit more there. Yeah, they've been flat working on it. Oh boy, well, thank God there's a little bit of a breeze and a shade here. Well, folks, let's see what we got moving around over here at Outlaw, and we're going to wrap this thing up. Well, folks, that's going to wrap week 7 with the B.R.O. Scouting Blogs 2021. So from Wade and Miss Joanne, we will see y'all again next week as this thing gets deeper and deeper and closer to the season starting up. It officially starts up in the lower state next month, mid next month. That's right, folks. And we'll see y'all next week. Bye-bye.